Hey, it's me again. I hope you guys are doing well. Here's another cocktail for you. And again, we're going to keep this one simple, but we're going back to a classic. The Godfather. And this goes back to the 1970s, when the movie was actually being filmed. This was the drink of choice by Marlon Brando while he was filming The Godfather for his role, Don Vito Corleone. We're going to show you how to make this. It's extremely simple. It's two ingredients, Scotch whiskey and DiSalone. Now, for you whiskey aficionados and you Scotch lovers out there, you might be thinking, you don't put anything in your Scotch. Not true. This is a fantastic cocktail. You can use any Scotch you like. Personally, what I'm going to do is I'm going to blend two together. I'm going to use a Highland single malt Scotch, which is very light, has some great vanilla and citrus notes. I'm also going to add just a touch of an Islay Scotch, which is known for being very peated, very, very smoky, which sometimes throws people off. I find it provides a really good balance to the Godfather. So here we go. Okay. So again, we're going to start with our DiSalone. I'm going to pour out 1 ounce. Next, I'm going to take the Deanston from the Highlands of Scotland, like I mentioned. I'm going to pour out 1.5-ish. Okay? Boom. Next, I'm going to add, like I mentioned, just a touch. So not even 1/2 ounce. Okay, and see, there you go. I'm just going to top that. Boom. And again, if you don't have those fancy bar tools, any old spoon will do the trick. This is one I use for lattes when I have people over if I'm making fancy coffees. I'm just going to give that a quick little stir. Mix it all together. The Godfather. The Godfather, everybody. So good. Light, little touch of smoke, with that definite DiSalone classic flavor always shines through. Cheers. Enjoy, and like I said before, stay home, stay safe, stay healthy, stay well, my friends. Cheers.